modern, still alive. Extra large?
Number 11. Oh, you don't. What, number 11?
We can take this out if you don't think it works.
Fucking great, man.
Excelente. Excelente. Very cool. For all you people at home, he just painted this painting this evening.
He just put this son of a bitch on the wall in the last... I'm the proud owner. He just put this on the wall in the last hour. Of course, he came by last night.
Yes, he did.
Oh, it looks really good.
Hey, Billy, that's really nice of you to do that for your buddy Lalo.
Is it, yeah.
Oh, he wants money. We haven't talked money yet.
Oh, he doesn't want money. That's really cool, man.
I haven't had to start working yet. If I start working, you have to think, you know.
Listen to this guy. Soundtrack is early B.B. King, by the way. You got Billy King and B.B. King together.
Yeah.
Arts intermingling.
In Barra.
In Barra. De Navidad.
Tacos Ramos.
On the right up the street.
You want to go to Tacos Ramos?
Coming off. Make good tacos,
okay? Yeah, excellent.
You know where the food's good? It's Puerto Vallarta. It's still got great food.
Have you actually done 10 other murals on people's walls and called them modern still life?
Not murals.
This isn't an original.
This is the first mural. But it's from the series, The Modern Still Life, of which I just started at this time last year, about 11 months ago.
Yeah, I remember that.
And they're done in bright tanks, they're under paintings, they're really planet studies, the cosmos, but crystallized and brought down to Earth as a bowl of fruit. And then they're under paintings because they're supposed to be about the act of being creative. There should be a sense of this was done. There should be a freshness to this whole thing, a sense of excitement. I could take it further, and I have some of these, and they still look good. But yeah, I like them as underpaintings.
I'm sure you can make it better. You always do.
But I like them as underpaintings. You know.
Yeah, that's.
And we'll look at it in the daylight. If it needs to keep going, we'll keep going. But right now, I'm very happy.
I may have to.
As a spontaneous.
I may have to postcard.
As a spontaneous moment in our life, from the other night to this, I feel very happy about it.
Yeah, me too.
Because I was sitting here, I was phoned out of my eyes, and I had the overwhelming urge to paint or do something, and then she got me that piece of charcoal from the barbecue, did. We used that mop.
The rest, as we say, is modern still live 11.
We use that mop handle to sort of draw in the square.
Okay, I'm shutting her down.